June was 25, he moved to Canada. He stayed in a friend's house because he didn't have enough money. He earned money by teaching students in private. He taught science and history. He learned how to teach efficiently. He soon joined a group of teachers. They showed useful tips for teaching, and they helped each other. They earned adequate amount of money. He returned to Korea. He trained several lectures from his experience. He received chances from the Ministry of Education. It was giving lectures in school. It was to give motivation to students. He helped students to think differently, and he motivated many students.